Are you aspiring to attain a financial independence but unsure how to go about it? Well, don't worry. Watch the entire video to learn a few tips to become financially independent. Financial independence is definitely more than a buzzword. In today's money-driven world, it is a significant aspect of any individual's freedom, be it a man or a woman. However, it is easier said than done. Financial independence is earned. One has to sow the seeds to experience it for real, and that's what today's video is about. Hey guys, this is Simran from ClearTax, and today I'll be talking about a few tips to become financially independent. But before that, please don't forget to press the bell icon and like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin. The first one is spend within your means. This first tip may seem a bit too obvious, but it's still of huge importance to any financial plan. Many people relate financial freedom purely to earning money on your own. This is only partially good. You need to know how to use the money that you own to start building your own financial cushion. And this is why it's essential to spend less than you earn. The second important tip is build an emergency fund. When you earn money and save it, you are creating wealth. However, only when you channel your savings into solid pockets such as emergency funds are you truly becoming financially independent. What good is your financial freedom if you're okay mostly but need financial assistance in emergency situations? While there's no harm in counting on family or your spouse to assist you in such times, you should always have a backup plan of your own. The third one is don't let joint goals ruin individual goals. If you are married or in a relationship where you and your partner take several financial decisions together, that's great. However, you must make sure that none of your combined efforts are taking your individual goals for granted. For instance, taking up your spouse's debt at the risk of hurting your saving goals is not advisable. Instead, you and your partner can work together and identify common objectives and contribute towards those while acknowledging individual aspects of each other's finances. The fourth important tip is read up on finance. It's amazing how far a little knowledge can go in giving you a clear path towards your financial goal. Even if the thought of money and finance doesn't make you jump for joy, understanding the mechanics of finance and current trends in the economy can help you in your journey towards financial independence. So find some way to stay updated. The next important tip is write down your goals. Break down your mission into goals and set target dates and figures. Doing so will help you stay focused and keen. It will also give you a step-by-step approach towards your ultimate goal of achieving true financial independence. The sixth tip is review your progress. Simply writing your goals down won't do. You'll need to conduct periodic self-reviews of your progress every now and then to see if you're moving at the right place. If yes, then all's good. If no, you'll need to take corrective measures to get back on the horse. The seventh important tip is set realistic expectations. Nothing good can come out of setting sky-high financial goals within a short time period. Doing so will set your daily financial habits spinning and result in a total mess. Avoid this by being realistic and pragmatic about when you think you can organically reach financial independence based on your income and liabilities. And finally, do not forget to have fun. A lot of times we get so lost in our work and future plans that we forget to spend time on ourselves. While some view travel and entertainment expenses as costs, they can actually be good stress busters and eventually help you revisit your goals with a renewed zeal. So don't forget to enjoy the present while you toil it out for the future. Well, this was it for today's video. I hope you follow these tips and become financially independent. Let us know what you think about the video in the comment section below and stay tuned to our channel for more informative videos like these. Till then, goodbye and take care.